Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Police are investigating after a man from Virginia was killed in a crash in Holland Township. The 20-year-old died at the scene from his injuries. No other cars were involved in the accident. The Monmouth County Sheriff's Office is hosting a training session for EMTs on Narcan. The hands-on class will equip them with life-saving skills and proper response steps. It's being held at the Public Safety Center on October 30th.